Hi, I'm William Blonick. I'm from Hamilton, Ohio. I came down to commemorate the 150th anniversary of the assaults on Vicksburg of May 19th and May 22nd by my great-great-grandfather's regiment, the 37th Ohio Infantry. My great-great-grandfather, Adam Wolfe, was a member of the 37th Ohio. He was wounded on May 19th, 1863. That was 150 years ago this past Sunday. I'm here to honor him as well as the people with whom he fought, many of whom were German immigrants who were defending their newly adopted country. The men that fought and died here, we have to remember, were real people. They suffered. They went through tremendous privations. They did not have the comforts of home, and they were far away from the people they loved. They were in a place that they had never been to before, and many of them lost their lives here and were never able to go home. I'm here to place flags on the graves of many of the men who perhaps were with my great-great-grandfather to symbolize my connection with him and my pride in my country.